Do you think there was, in the history of life on Earth, species that may be still alive today that are more intelligent than humans? And we just don't know?
So like there's dolphins? A case to be made for dolphins. Like if you look at their brains, if you look at the way that they play, if you look at the way that they learn, you know, I mean, they don't have opposable thumbs and we do. So, you know, that probably made a big difference.
It's terrifying to think that like, not terrifying, I don't know how to feel about it, that they're more intelligent than us. It's like the Hitchhiker's Guide.
I know. But how do you define intelligence? Basically, like I was saying last time, you know, stupid is a stupid does and smart is a smart does. So if the dolphins are basically super smart, figured out the meaning of life and just go around playing with water all day, which is probably the meaning of life, then we wouldn't know because all they're doing is kicking water just like sharks are. And sharks are probably pretty stupid. So basically, it's very difficult to sort of judge a species' intelligence unless they kind of go out of their way to demonstrate it.
Yeah, and that's instructive for our understanding of any kind of life form.